You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't envy yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it!
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
BeetleJuice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
BeetleJuice.
Yes.
BeetleJuice.
Yes. Whoa, whoa, this is gonna be so good!
Because
what?
You're so smart. Stand up, bro, I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. BeetleJuice,
yes,
BeetleJuice,
yes.
Being young and feeble doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I put them in with piranhas, I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, BeetleJuice, BeetleJuice, be a dawn sparrow, the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time spectre.
Are you any good?
You betcha, trust me, baby.
I just met you, really.
Don't you wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off.
No!
I may be suicidal, but BeetleJuice, it's not as if I lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Lydia, there you are!
Are you alright?
A-Dog, B-Town, my old pals!
You get away from her! Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual!
BeetleJuice is sexy!
BeetleJuice is smart!
BJ is a graduate of Juilliard! He can help, we found him on Yelp! Our troubles all landed on the day that we befriended him! Every word is the truth! BeetleJuice, BeetleJuice, BeetleJuice!
What the heck was that?
So violating!
There you go, kid. Couple of five-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost could do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much. Any ghost will do, sure.
Then BeetleJuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa, 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 whoa! Hold up! Hold up, girl! I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on myself, but we're BFFFFs forever!
Lydia! What? He was already dead. And you heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck Dad's evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys, got a dinner date to keep.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Teach Dad a lesson. He's gonna freak when we possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll lead that lamb to slaughter. Yeah, I got game. I'm gonna make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. Not running away. I'll make him say my name.
We sound like
and we'll never be royals. It's the one in our blood. That kind of love just ain't for us. We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler.